Welcome to the troubleshoot guide about video issues. When selecting a film and the software crashes or hangs on initializing or is out of sync with the root, then there is a problem on the selection of the player. To solve this, please do the following. Go to Setup, Settings, select Video and select Video Player 1. For Windows 10 users, it is important to have all the Windows 10 updates installed. The next problem could be that you can start a video, but there is only data shown and no video on the display. Then the root file is not linked to the video. This happens sometimes when you reinstall the film. You can also see this when selecting Films and then the tab Video. There is a Browse button shown. To solve this, make sure that the Unhide Hidden Folder option is selected in Windows, then select Browse. Now we need to go to the location where the video file is. The link is shown on the screen. Now double click on the video and the root file and the video file are linked again and you have the image back. Other video codecs could also cause problems on the video. Check if you have these codes or if so, please remove them from the PC. The latest issue that can happen is that you see this error. If this happens, please follow the instructions on the screen to fix the problem. You need to copy paste a folder in a different location. Program data folder can be reached when you unhide hidden folders in your Windows system.